sharing with me that he has been in debt for quite a number of years, actually. And
actually,
he, because of the debt that he had, he was in depression. It was a frustrating time for him. And his debt was quite a huge amount, and he knew that in the natural, he's not able to pay off this debt. So COVID-19 pandemic hit us, hit Singapore. We went into the circuit breaker.